So what actually goes into getting images from the internet onto the screen in your app? Well, there's a networking part to actually download the images. Can't do that on the main thread, so we'll have to use a background thread. You probably want to cache the images locally to prevent unnecessary repeated downloading. Oh, and downsampling and decoding. Doesn't make sense to load giant images just to display tiny icons. Well, and we have icons in our list, so we'll probably want some behavior to ensure that we can still scroll our list nice and smoothly while a whole bunch of images are loaded, or cancel requests for images that are no longer visible due to lifecycle changes, such as our activity being paused. Then we can add the image to the screen. At least we have image view there. Oh, and we have our notification as well. There we probably do need to get the whole image as we build the notification, so maybe a synchronous API for this case. Anyone else thinking this is a bit complicated? We can't just cut out any of these steps if we want a good experience. But none of the logic here is unique to Sunshine, right? Plenty of other apps have gone through the same flow and tackle these same steps. When you see these types of reusable pieces of code, it's a great time to consider using a library.